So hi, welcome. So this vlog is about me going to Yola, and Yola is in Adamawa State. Now this is my second time being in the north, so follow me. This was the airport. I arrived safely and I saw this beautiful basket. As like, this is their monument here. And in preparing for this trip, I decided to dress like them, and trust me, this was a win-win.
So me to Kenne, both of us were on the same flight and we came to do similar stuff here.
Yeah, this is the hometown of Atiku Abubakar, right direct in Yola, Adamawa State, with my friend.
Hi!
That's me.
Hi!
Hi! See the view.
Yola is very beautiful, like I never would have thought, right?
So I go my struggle, no. The money long cause I don't buy shit. Now everybody want to tear my shit. I just blow but I know myself. Before them use me, I go use my sense. My sense, I'm about to buy shit. And it and it and it and it I go down set. I'm a do, I'm a cook by me, love my fat. And you got me cheese, you love my jet. Assalam, alaikum. I get too many disciples.
And their massa is really good. Yahooza, see you guys.
Habib yogurt. I don't know if you know him.
Yes, I know Habib.
Habib yogurt.
I know Rafida.
Rafida. Yeah. That hotel, I'm telling you, look at the hotel, City Green. Look at City Green, those senators.
It's Madam Mohammed from the Kadamawa. Madam Mohammed.
Who?
Mutala Mohammed
is like a dumb man now.
He just states.
Yeah, but he came and settled in Kano and he's claiming Kano.
Are you serious?
Yeah, Mutala Mohammed is from a dumb. For my village, go now.
Mutala Mohammed
that died, that general. Yeah. And Mutala Mohammed. He's like a dumb man. This Ishaka Rabiu that you are in IRS, you're like, he's like a dumb man. Yes, now he settled now. Just doing that, me and settle for here now. But I'm leaving in Yola to Abuja.
So there's Yola freeze. There's malaria. A drink called malaria. God to help us. I would have normally gone for vegan colada, but I think I'll try this malaria drink since I'm in Yola, or Yola freeze. If anybody told me that Yola would be this beautiful, I would have said hell to the no, right? But trust me, Yola has blown me away. Like, blown me. I'm super, super excited. I came here for business, actually, but it's beginning to turn into like a fun trip. And I'm so thankful, and I can't wait to explore the city, like explore it more tomorrow. But for now, I just have my rest, because it's been a lot already to take in. and I'm so excited that I decided to come on this trip. So if you're thinking exploring Yola or exploring the north, then I think Adamawa State would be really cool because the ambience here is beautiful, lifestyle is cool, everyone is willing to accept you. Thank you.
Yay, my girl is here, UT. So I was thinking, like, who do I know in UD? Who is my close party in UD? And I remember UD was here and she was in law school. So I called her up immediately. Why not? If not, and she showed up.
Good morning. Can I record to this every morning? Like, sit up here. It's a good family. God.
Visitors Saria Kasam, and I hear it's like they're very popular here in Yola, and I decided to try the Fura Nini for the first time. So finally the Fura Nini is here and now you're gonna watch me take it for my face to know if it's nice or not, but we're open-minded, so let's see.
Wow. This is yogurt made out of fresh cow. Wow.
But people that are seriously lactose intolerant,
they can't have this.
Go wrong so many times because it's milk.
It has not been long they introduced this international studies in most of our university.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
okay.
You know, most of our students believe that when you study that course, you have no place to work.
So the Emma here is the well-respected Emma, and this was on the Fridays, and they had, I think there was a royal wedding that was about to happen, so the palace was very busy. Taking pictures here was really difficult, you know, to get a spot, but then everyone was receptive. I heard the Emma is very powerful and it has like people coming, like the people overseas coming every Friday to see him.
We wanted to go on tourism, but it will be after exam.
Okay,
sir, please come.
Oh, I
that
see.
Is why you see some of them in clubs.
Red.
Okay. Those who are red are the people that are standing before in front of them.
Okay.
You want to?
How to take pictures?
I want to take pictures.
Yes. Yeah, so I can just take in front here. Mm-hmm. This is beautiful.
Yeah.
Are women allowed inside the palace?
Yes,
they are allowed.
Okay. Uh-huh.
But you need to wear the dress, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Because even in my king too, you have to tie wrapper.
Okay. Oh, this is the Modibo Adama Mosque.
I've been
there. I've seen it on the map before.
Where can we park?
Okay.
Oh, Mungo
de
Wala. This is beautiful. This was school I would have come to if I schooled in Nigeria.
Okay.
So, this is their primary and secondary.
This is their main campus.
Nice.
This is main
campus. AUN. I met
met some NLC comrades, Nigerian Labour Congress comrades. These are the men fighting tirelessly for our civil service.
Special. All the people that recommended I have this. Hey, Maggie Special. Hope I'm pronouncing it well.
Yeah.
Maggie Special, right? Hey. Yeah.
Is this catfish inside?
Yeah, it's a fish. It's nice. It tastes like got the egg sauce. To everyone that recommended this special, make this special. Thank you.
There was one that way.
AEN Hotel.
Oh.
You know, someone was telling me to come and stay here.
Okay.
Because of my friend.
But
it's
far.
Yeah, it's far. Oh.
AEN is far.
This is AEN Club.
AEN Club.
Barracks.
Law
school. Former NYSE.
Calm. Yeah.
This is Yola.
This is MGM South. Second building.
Oh. I see. So I think all the major houses are here. Yes. I guess this is Aisha Buhari's house.
Aisha.
Oh, so this is Aisha Buhari's house. Now here, Atiku's house is somewhere in front.
Yeah, it's down there.
Beautiful.
That's it.
I don't know if it's real gold, but it's so fine.
I hear it's real gold though.
No wonder.
Okay, so we're done exploring for today and we're back to the hotel. We'll be going out later this evening. We'll just freshen up and quickly head out to the evening to see what nightlife looks like in Yola. So yeah, this is our hotel and trust me, it was a very lovely experience. Nice customer service, nice reception. Amazing room cleaning was perfect and everything.
Okay.
With the boy, your body is a matte. She wanna roll with the man them. When I drop, you know it's an anthem. Kelly wanna play with a big playboy like me.
Here we go. Palazzo, jiggy, boy, ya, cool it easy. No sleeping, no man, no darling. Bow, bitching, ya, my G, no shaman, yami.
Give me that one time, baby, me, shot me. Come on, I'ma lie, yeah, that's
1, 2, 3, come on.
I don't feel like, I don't feel like you're not my type. If you be good, if you be good, I don't die.
And now it's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. I couldn't vlog like a lot because last night was a lot, so I woke up and I had a quick morning flight to catch, so this is me heading out. Oh, Yola left like a mark in my heart and I definitely know I'll be back. Thank you, sir, for taking me everywhere, like he took me around.
Enjoyed the vlog so far. It's been really, really inspiring. Yola was an amazing trip. I'm actually back to base right now and I'm so thankful for the gift to enjoy Yola, because I don't know, like, traveling just exposes you to new cultures, new ideas, people's way of life, new foods and all that, and you got to see me experience all of that, so that was even more fun to be able to share it with all of you. So I just want to tell you, like, you need to challenge your thinking process, learn to accommodate people, travel. So expect more travel vlogs. I'm already on the road right now, so I'll be documenting all my travel vlogs, because this year I'm going to be doing a lot of traveling. And subscribe, stay tuned. Bye. I love you dearly.